Or Central New York favorite wedding reception venues, Dibbles Inn in Vernon. Beautiful garden. It's very carefully attended. Good presentation on the food. Everyone seemed to like what they had. Cleanliness. People like home cooking. It isn't a French restaurant. It's really good food that you get at most venues, that people know what they're eating and they're accustomed to eating it. Dance floor was more than adequate. Everything was neat. Chair covers are a nice little extra. Also, the floor arrangements, pleasing backgrounds in the that you can view outside. Very quiet area so that everyone could hear the music that I was playing. No trucks going by or horns. It's a very relaxing environment so that people can really enjoy themselves at a wedding. The kind of wedding that when you're all done with your work and it's time to go home, you feel really good about it. Ice House in Mexico is a great place to have your wedding. It's clean, convenient. The staff are very friendly. They have some balconies there that are really pretty cool place to get some unusual shots that you normally wouldn't get from up on high. It's should probably use the staff or the venue DJ though. It's very difficult to get good sound where we have to be for DJ work. So use the house DJ. You won't be sorry. Well, the Elks Lodge in Oswego. That's a standard place to have a wedding reception. It's elegant. It's beautiful. It's spacious. The food is good. The staff is very helpful. And everybody likes to go to the Elks when they have a wedding reception. It's safe, very good opportunities for images there. Holiday Inn in Auburn. It's important that if the staff should know that the photographers need to be near the bride and groom during the ceremony or during the reception. Sometimes photographers are supposed to sit elsewhere, too far away perhaps, and then they're not going to get the shots that they need to get. Photographers need to be there. But it's a great venue, friendly, good staff, and just have good communication with them. Orchard Valley in Lafayette. We really don't have to worry about anything when we have a gig in Lafayette. It's very friendly, very convenient. Rosamond Gifford Zoo. Well, we can say that it's definitely a zoo, but it's not like a zoo. It's really very elegant. It's also a very interesting place to get married. There are just some features. For example, where else can you talk to a bird? Include that in your wedding photos. It's different. It's cool. Staff are incredibly well versed in what the other vendors need for photography or the DJ service. It's very easy place to work. We sleep well at night when we go to venues like these the following day. Empire Room in Syracuse, same thing. Very accommodating. Things go so well there for the weddings we've done that you really don't notice the staff because there are never any problems. Everything is very professional at this venue.